time for the gluten to relax a little bit, and then I can just stretch it out even further. And we're gonna have to kind of finish baking these in the oven a little bit. Got a hole in it, so don't worry about that too much. But don't worry, these aren't gonna stick. That's sticking, right? So once that pan gets hot, we can have somebody come do some over here.